how to delete Meta AI in WhatsApp. If you are a WhatsApp user and you are concerned about the introduction of this new feature, Meta AI, this video is for you. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to delete your WhatsApp Meta AI. It's pretty simple and easy. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. On my WhatsApp platform, you could see having a conversation with the Meta AI currently. And let's say later I want to delete this too. So all I have to do is to make sure I ask the Meta AI how to delete it and see its response. So the prompt will be how to delete Meta AI in WhatsApp, and then continue to tap on enter, then allow it a bit of moment to finish loading. You will see the response that the Meta AI itself has generated. That if you are an Android user, just open your WhatsApp and go to settings, in the three dots, select business or business settings, then tap Meta AI or AI powered support, disable or toggle off. So let's quickly go back to our WhatsApp interface and follow this prompt. Since I'm on Android, on the top right corner you could see this three dots, let's tap on it, then let's tap on settings, then continue to tap on account. The Meta AI is not found here. If you also go back and you want to search for it through the chat, you also still not find the Meta AI here. So that means the Meta AI is there to stay with us, and currently you can't deactivate or delete it. If you want to delete it, just make sure you long press on this and then tap on this trash icon and continue to tap on delete chat. So you can decide not to use it. It's a feature that is not compulsory to use, even though it's on your WhatsApp app. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribe and give this video a like. See you in the next video.